FTW World Tag Team Champions. But for how long? Don't blink. You can miss the titles changing hands. The point I'm making is that these two cannot stand one another. No question about it. And I've been told by wrestler after wrestler after wrestler that the relationship between tag team partners is closer than that.
Hey, did you hear me? Can you hear me? Give me that motherfucker.
Before Chris Daniel taking exception to having to come to the ring to Lance Storm's music. And we thought Sonny had all the conceit in that family. Speaking of family, the point I was making earlier is that the relationship of a successful tag team between the partners has to be closer than that of a husband and a wife. Because a husband and a wife go to work in the morning. They don't see each other all day. Hard to fight. Tag team partners fly together, drive together, eat together, train together. And if they don't get along, you cannot have a successful tag team. Therefore, how long can Chris Candido and Lance Storm remain ECW World Tag Team Champions? Until Sunday night, May 3rd, WrestlePalooza live on pay-per-view? Not a shot. Paul Mahoney and Axel Rotten will get the shot at the champ, but who will the champ be? I can't get on Storm. And if they do lose those belts, they better make sure they go down fighting. If there's any dissension between the two, if it even smells like one partner has swerved the other, the guilty party will be summarily fired.